are over. And life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last. The skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover. Night I looked at you, and I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own.
Stand in the entrance of the
door. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I have never known. Oh yeah, yeah, you smile, oh, and then the spell was cast, and here in heaven.
I, Alexander, take you, Stephanie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I, Stephanie, take you, Alexander.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
Oh, yeah, the boy can go. the church, somebody said, "You look like your mom." And you should know why I married your mom then.
You put a massive amount of work in today, and without your efforts, it wouldn't be the day it's turned out to be. Thank you for marrying me and loving me as much as I love you. I know this is the start of many happy years together. So ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding for the most important toast I'm ever likely to make to my wife, to Stef.
I'm really proud to be here today and to see you and Stef so happy together. I wish you both all the best in the future together and all the happiness that you truly deserve.
I'd like to finish with a toast to our bride and groom. On behalf of everyone here today, I wish you a lifetime of health and happiness together. I give you for the final time today the new Mr. and Mrs. Creighton, the bride and the groom.